Here's a quick update with the C99. They're doing pretty good. They were under T5s, three of them, 4 feet long sunblasters. They're all looking good, except we got one here that just really, really, you know, lagging behind here. Here are the G13s. We started them the same day. Pretty disappointed in them so far. They were in the same room, same conditions as the Cinderella 99. And some of them just don't want to grow.